Did you know that the snake, Basil, was introduced into the 1971 classic film A Clockwork Orange by director Stanley Kubrick himself when he found out that actor Malcolm McDowell had a fear of reptiles? Reportedly, the purpose was to make McDowell's character seem more intimidating, but it also functioned as a bit of a practical joke by the director.